Hello and welcome to PDFSupply.com. Today we're going to be testing a Genius Series handheld monitor. I have part number here, IC660HHM501. And this part is able to self-test. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go to on, hit OK, click on F1, handheld monitor utilities. And then F2, handheld monitor self-test. And we're going to do these three tests: keypad test, display test, internals test. So F1, keypad test. And what you're going to do is start to hit the different buttons and it's going to show up on, so 7, 8, 9, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, decimal point, plus minus key, F1, F2, F3, F4, clear. And then if we hit home or menu, it's going to go back. So that concludes a keypad test. This is working properly. F2 is display test. This is something that will execute itself. You'll see it go through a couple different display patterns. And it's usually just those three. One, two, three. So this is working fine. And go back to home. And the next thing we're going to test is the internals. It's going to go through a sort of a self-diagnostic, F3. And if you want to see it again, it goes through, it asks you to wait while it's working, and then if it passes, it will say self-test passed, like you see here. So I'm going to hit execute again, F1, checking, passed. Okay, so typically the problems that we see with handheld monitors that we get in for repair are, it could range from anything to do with battery and or charger. It could have to do with the communication cable being bad. And it could have something to do with, like this says here, the internals. And a lot of times what our clients will do is ask us to upgrade the revision of the Genius handheld monitor. As you can see, when I do power it up, I'll do that one more time. We have, this is the latest revision, 4.9, version 4.9, and that's something that we can upgrade for you. You can see us at pdfsupply.com if that interests you. If you do have a problem with your handheld monitor, this is something that we normally repair. We offer exchange programs, new and remanufactured products, and same day shipping. So if that interests you or if that's something that you need, please see us at pdfsupply.com. Thank you.